Pudding. What? I don't know what I'm saying. What? Hey, listen. Can you hear that?
Well, that's good.
Can you hear that?
Cowboy friend are gonna make me big.
Well, she did. She seemed to be chomping for quite a while, didn't she?
Oh. I can hear it, mate. Oh, I can see it. I can see it, mate.
It was
I can. Nice, yes, I can. Yeah. I can see it, mate.
Pardon? She said she did.
He was going. What? I love this Toy Story, mate. It's a bloody lovely film.
Do, mate.
Makes me laugh a lot.
Yeah, I do.
Do you like Toy Story?
Do you?
It's bloody funny. I love robots and things.
Yeah, I like robots too.
I like the GoBots and robots. I love them all. I think they're bloody funny. I love cartooneries.
I do too, mate. I like cartooneries. I do. What's your favourite one then, mate? Tell me.
Oh, I like it more. I like the Toy Story. Bloody funny, isn't it? I do.
Yeah. I tell you what I like. I like Jungle Book. How about that?
I like books about the jungle too, mate.
I do. I love the Jungle Book. I like the what's it called one, mate? About the big tiger. I love the big tiger. What about you, mate? What's your favourite one in there?
I like Rudyard Kipling. He makes exceedingly good cakes, doesn't he? He writes books as well, doesn't he, Rudyard Kipling?
Mate, you've really confused me. What's that got to do with the Jungle Book? I didn't know Mr. Kipling was in the Jungle Book.
Oh, you've heard of Rudyard Kipling, mate, haven't you?
Yeah.
Well, he makes exceedingly good cakes, and I love cakes. They help me get my double chin in the first place, mate.
Hey, mate, I tell you what I was going to ask you.
What, mate?
Do you like...
Sorry, say that again.
Do you like, mate... Jammy Dodgers.
I love Jammy Dodgers.
I love Jammy Dodgers.
I like biscuits and chocolate fingers.
I like dunking them in my tea.
Tea,
making
coffee.
It all pappy and swappy.
Okay. Yeah, tea and coffee.
Beautiful.
I love tea and coffee and Dunkin' chocolate biscuits. Yeah. It runs on the surface like a slick, doesn't it?
Yeah, I like it when they break off and they flop in your tea and you've got to get them out and you've got to spoon them out, man. It's bloody lovely, I love it. I bloody love it. Do you love it? Go on.
Yes.
Yes, I love it.
I like Ritz tea fingers.
I love Ritz
fingers. Isn't that expensive? I don't know why they call them Ritz tea fingers, do you?
No, I don't, mate. Because they ain't that expensive.
No, they're bloody cheap. They're cheap and nasty, but I love them.
I love chocolatey fingers, do you?
Yes, I love them. I love them lots.
I love them. I love them lots and lots and lots and lots. And lots and lots and lots and lots and lots. Guess what?
What, mate?
Guess what?
What, mate? What?
I don't know, mate. I've lost what I was going to say then for a minute. I can't think. You have to talk, mate. Quick, and I'll think what I was going to think about what I was going to say. Unless you know what I was going to say, mate.
Do no.
I? What do you think, mate?
Oh, I said just swallowed a bloody blue bottle.
Oh, you don't want to swallow one of them, mate. Bloody hell, dude. They are bloody awful, they is.
Bloody nasty, but hang on, I'm going to get the SWAT out. Say goodbye to the viewers. The bloody fly SWAT out of the buggers.
Goodbye, viewers.
Bye, viewers.
See you soon.
Bye, viewers.
Bye.